And Father, please remove my transgressions. Let them blow in the wind like sand.
I'm a daughter that doesn't have her daddy, and today I'm down in Dallas and I can't even see my daddy. And this is what they say, he's tame. It's something about daughters and daddies that they need each other, helps the daughter learn how to become a mother. I need you, daddy, come around me, brother. I need you, daddy, like mother needs mother. I need you like nature needs earth. I need you like mamas give birth. I need you, daddy, to show me my worth.
Use me as your vessel. I want to shine like the candle. Like the burning candle.
A whole bunch of daddies and a whole bunch of daughters and a whole bunch of daughters looking for their daddy and their sugar daddies, and we all got daughters. What's going on these days? And I'm just wondering what's really going on these days, because daddies and daughters are really absent these days, and I'm spending my day in Dallas and I can't even see my daddy today, and they say he stay this way. Daddies and daughters and daughters and daddies and even mothers and sons and even friends and guns, I figure something has gone wrong, and maybe it started there. I don't know. Maybe I started somewhere. All I'm saying is that daughters and daddies, we are so distant and apart, so far apart that we don't even know our heart, and the daddies don't know us, and the women, our hearts are beating and we're looking for all our daddies in between these sheets.
In the